I'ma keep it a buck. Cause every time they win, it's all luck. And every time we win, it's all luck.
We go hard shit, CNC, TSA, AM.
And the Christmas story shit, that
would
be like.
Bubble Force! Let's talk about it.
What's up,
Dutch? Talk about it, man.
You finally got me here.
It's love day! It's love day!
It's love day, man. I'm battling this nigga, Henny. Salute to Henny, man. No hate towards that man. I fuck with Henny outside of battle rap. From the hood. I gave him this shot to teach him a lesson. You feel me? Cause he claimed me and him is just the two top niggas, and I can't fuck with him. So I gotta show him why both of them shits ain't true, my nigga. Steams, I don't know why you turn them cakes. Cause on love day, he about to make y'all niggas look terrible, my nigga. I don't know why you gave him this battle. Please pop out, y'all. I'm gonna do some amazing shit. I'm gonna do some amazing shit. This nigga dead. This nigga's dead. I'm not sleeping on Henny at all. Everybody come up to me. Who you battling love day? I seen the card you was on. Who Henny? Who Henny? She's some new nigga. We go hard. Why you took the battle? You need a bigger name. Man, it's love day. That's all I'ma say. It's love day. Y'all niggas gonna see. We go fucking hard. One more thing. After this shit, yo city. I need to be on that night to remember, nigga. I'm gonna be on that night to remember. I don't give a fuck who y'all put in front of me now. I ain't lose yet this year, nigga, and it's gonna stay that way. Night to remember four. Bubble four versus anybody, nigga. What's up? We go hard. New we go hard. Army over all. Let's get it.
What's up, man? What's up real fast?
And the minute he started rapping,
let's go back a little bit.
Let's get it.
Let's go back a little bit.
And like they all started going crazy. And I was like,
KO battle.
This is it.
This is it. I'm gonna
your KO battle. What was the difference from your KO battle to your Rob battle? Because I felt that you got that.
Yeah,
back. You know what I'm saying?
My KO battle, I was doing too much in that battle. The bars was there. I was overperforming myself. Now you see when the Rob battle, y'all gonna have to wait till that drop. But my presence, I was comfortable. I had everything, my nigga. Don't think it's all performance, all energy. I really rap, my nigga. When that shit drop, y'all niggas is gonna see that. When love day happy, y'all niggas is gonna see that. Every battle is a progression with me. Y'all niggas knew that since day one, since the charisma battle. And it's gonna stay that way, my nigga. Straight. Straight. That ass. I don't give a fuck who I get. Who I get. Anybody that stands in front of me, my nigga, is a body. Anybody. And it's still fuck them LOE niggas. Clip Carter and Sonny is ducking, nigga. Fuck is wrong with niggas?
Talk about it.
Fuck is wrong with niggas?
Talk about it, man.
That nigga Clip Talk, I got a camera, nigga. Call me, nigga. I'm here. You wanted me to respond. Now I'm responding, nigga. Set it up. Stop fucking ducking. Talking about you gonna retire and battle Ox? We gonna talk about it on Love Day, nigga. We gonna talk about it. We gonna talk about it. Cameraman. What's up? New we go hard. New we go hard.
Very spicy because your boy Clip makes moments, man. You feel me?
Yo.
He's a respected vet.
On some real shit, Clip is one of the niggas. It's Clip and Zeus. The two niggas that came up to me after my charisma battle. That's the only ones that told me, yo. That shit, you good, my nigga. Keep doing what you doing. That nigga Clip is different. Y'all see my performances shit? I get it all real shit. Clip, I watch Clip shit. His shit be different. The way his creativity, different, my nigga. Salute the Clip. Just can't fuck with me, nigga. I think different. Fuck you talking about, nigga.
Fuck out of here, Kali, nigga. Fuck this nigga too, man.
Fuck Kali, nigga. Fuck we go hard.
Oh,
yeah. Yo, you just went to my heart, nigga.
I've been told, nigga.
Yo, you just went mad hard.
Set me up
Kali,
versus
right?
A Kali, nigga.
Yo,
and nobody
smoke?
Don't want
to no. Smoke.
Fuck wrong with nigga. Put the camera in this smoke. Hold on.
He will smoke him.
I told Sleaze and Black, set me up on Kali, nigga. Against any Kali, nigga. We go hard. I will kill any of these niggas. I already got Prozzy the fuck out of here. Fuck is wrong with niggas? niggas.
Hold up.
Niggas get what?
I
Coliseum what? I beat Kyle. Rosie. Yeah. And Dizzy. 2-0.
Coliseum.
I'm up 2-0 against these niggas.
Coliseum.
I'm up 2-0 against these niggas. These niggas don't want me to come to their home and smoke a nigga.
Hold up.
That's why T.Y., Sin Flea, Cable Guy, Blake, them niggas is ducking, nigga. I don't want none of these little niggas in Cali, nigga. I want the big dogs, nigga. Fuck Kyle. Send me a big dog. Tell Cable, T.Y., Moolah, tell them niggas holla at me, nigga.
Hold up, hold up. Sin Flea's a big dog, man.
Sin Flea.
Big dog in Cali, man.
Sin Flea.
Let's make that happen.
Come on. All I'ma say is, Sheffy already handled that, nigga. Sheffy got Sin Flea up the fuck out of here.
Nah, that's
come
Sheffy.
Come on, my nigga.
That's Sheffy.
Come
we
on, my nigga.
You, we talking about you.
Sin Flea can't fuck Flea? With me. Sin Flea, he fell off. He used to, I told Sin Flea. You could ask him. He was my favorite nigga. Was. Keyword. That nigga fell off, man. I come to Kylie and body Sin Flea. Nigga is gonna be like, what the fuck am I battling for, nigga? Send me a big dog, my nigga. I need a big dog, my nigga. That's sick.
He fell off.
Like, shout out to Corey. Hopefully Corey can set me up versus the big dog. You feel me? Not none of these little Coliseum season 5, season 4. I want a season 3 or season 2, nigga. Nigga. Fuck is the vets at?
Son.
Fuck is the vets at, man? I said, is we go hard shit, though.
Yo, why the fuck I heard you talking crazy?
He's doodle, my nigga.
He said you fell off.
Come on.
He don't want you no more. He don't want to battle you no more.
Back when you was on your shit a couple of months ago when I said set it up. You was ducking, nigga. You was ducking.
Never ducked.
You was ducking.
Never ducked.
So set it up.
Yo, listen,
you can still die on your own
you
lead.
Uh-oh.
Now you tell me. So we're black guy. Corey right there.
Black
set it up, nigga.
Set it up. Talking to you.
Set it up.
Black was just talking.
Set it up, Corey right there.
Ain't about to would die. You battle Sin on Kylie?
I will 30 Sin on Kylie, nigga. 30, 3-0.
End of discussion.
3-0.
End of discussion. We just sent the battle. Sin Flea versus Bubba Fall.
3-0.
Please,
yo, bro.
Black.
He young, boy.
And on some G shit.
He young, boy.
Tell Black and Sleaze after I body him. 3-0. I want more Moolah or T.Y. That ass, my nigga. That ass.
You're not, though.
So, if I body him 3-0, give me T.Y. or more Moolah or Kyle.
No, you not, though.
You're not getting him.
Because you know I'm going to body him. He ain't say I'm not going to body him, though.
I just said it.
I'm going to cook you.
I just asked him the question four times.
What's the date? What's the date?
Anytime.
What's the date?
On site.
You know y'all cut. Come on, man.
April.
Set that shit up. I'm gonna cook him.
Yo, listen.
That's it.
Yo, listen.
I ain't even
man.
Gonna talk no more.
Yo, please.
Chef, you already
no,
cooked.
No, let me just ask you something, right? Why are you so hype?
Cause you try and they, you fell.
I don't even
my
say
fault.
That.
My fault. My fault.
Yo.
You not even trash. So yo. I ain't even gonna do that. You fell off, and these niggas trying to make me battle you. But when you had the chance, it was like.
Yo, listen.
It was like he was moving Hollywood on me. Cause he was the big dog in Cali.
Yo.
But now,
yo, bro.
He wear let me see, let me get a name.
Yo, can I talk? All right,
fuck,
yo, listen.
Whatever
listen,
the whack niggas
listen,
in Cali.
Whatever,
that's where
fuck
he at.
Whatever he talking
that's where
about.
He
like,
at.
Listen,
come on.
Listen. You know and I know. All that screaming shit, boy.
I rap.
I ain't that nigga, bro.
I rap.
All that
I rap.
All that force.
I rap.
No, I don't
rap.
Give a fuck.
I rap.
You just start rapping your last
been
two
rapping.
Battles, nigga.
I've been
your
rapping.
Your last two battles,
I've been
nigga.
Rapping.
You was
what
not
you did your
rapping.
Last two
you
battles?
Screaming.
Who was your last two battles? You lost to Sheffy. I know that. Who was the other one?
Grizz.
You lost. You lost that. You lost that. Young Grizz, I was there. You lost. The fuck? This nigga, yo.
Who were your last two battles?
Rob.
Okay.
And Athena.
Who the fuck is Athena?
A dead
that's a
bitch.
You battled a bitch, my nigga.
And
you happy?
Shout out to my female battle rappers. I respect them. Of course, I'm a battle.
Pass it. Pass
why not?
Pass it.
Why not?
No, I'm not talking about that battle. The other battle before
that.
KO?
What? KO? KO? What?
What?
Let's talk about the battle
hold
before
up.
That.
Hold no, Rosie. We gotta talk about that. We talk about KO.
But you said my last two.
I'm not going by the girl. I don't go by girls.
So Ryan KO.
Yeah. KO fucked you up.
As you, if you want to say that.
I was in the building.
If you want to say that.
I was in the building.
If you want to say
he
that.
Smoked you.
What happened in my next battle?
I don't know.
You lost that to Young Grizz and then lost to Sheffy.
Yo,
no progression.
You never battled nobody like Young Grizz.
No progression.
Nope, nobody.
What? I battled Bangs, bro.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You ain't okay then.
No.
And I beat Dizzy. Dizzy's more lyrical.
Hollywood. Who you want to see that?
I beat Dizzy.
And I beat
Dizzy. How you beat Dizzy?
And I beat Dizzy.
What you see?
Come on. Do I want to see?
Bubba 4 versus Sin Flea.
Not if he say he beat me, no. Because he just said, this nigga just going to sit here on the camera and say he beat me, man.
He was screaming for half an hour just now, bro.
That's crazy.
Just wildin'.
Bubba, you ain't beat me, man.
I beat Dizzy.
Nah, he did. Yo, Dutch, you was there. He won?
Really? I wasn't there. I can't call him.
I won.
Yo, listen, bro.
Yo, man, make sure you watch Bubba 4 versus Hollywood, man.
I'm going to share it tonight.
We had 2 days prep. I kicked his fucking ass.
Even though he had writtens
and
I gave
him some flowers,
to,
man.
And I gave him some pause.
That's cool. You say pause, right? I'm a grown ass man. Look.
Pause.
Let me tell you about your pause.
You
didn't
give me flowers.
Look. I gave you dumb ass.
You didn't give me flowers.
I gave you flowers.
I slapped them shits on the floor.
I gave you some
flowers. I slapped them shits on the floor.
Nigga.
I slapped them shits on the floor.
And I told him it's love day.
I slapped them shits on the floor.
I told him it's love day.
I slapped them shits on the floor.
Big doofy nigga.
You know why?
Big doofy nigga.
Because why the fuck is you giving me flowers and candy?
And I gave him. And I gave him a do-rag.
Why the get up and give? That was a good one. That's the only one.
I gave him a good do-rag. Then they said
he ain't even give reaction no for giving it to me.
You see how mad he is right now? Every time I talk about it, it's lock day. Nigga, he just get emotional.
I cooked him. Yo,
crazy.
We go hard. I'm gonna kill any one of these Cali niggas on their league, nigga.
Nah, man.
None of them could come to my league and beat me. I beat him and I beat Brazzy on We Go Hard.
You a good liar.
On We Go Hard.
You're a good liar.
Set it up, man. I'm here.
Liar, man.
That's another one ducking right there, T.Y. Come on, man.
Smoke this nigga 2 days prep. Smoke Tanium.
Yo.
Had a debatable with Flip Graham.
Yo.
I had a classic with P-Eazy.
Yo,
man.
Flip Graham beat you.
Yo. I think it's debatable, but
yo,
you can have
I edged you. I edged you against Tanium. I'm keeping it a buck. Still can't fuck with me.
I smoked.
But shout out to Dizzy,
nigga,
though, because Dizzy can't
approach. Yo,
his approach was different than that battle.
He just jumped in the battle, man. Shout out to Bubba, man. He Cali on the low.
I'm not. Still, We Go Hard. And I'm still Mr. Fuck Kali. I'ma stop being Mr. Fuck Kali when they book me to kill one of they niggas.
Yoke is fucking Kali.
Don't yoke me.
Bring him. Yo, if
not
your
mad
ass,
voice, don't touch me.
If y'all ask who yoked the man who fucking home, me. Hollywood.
I'm never joining Kali.
I yoked the man.
I'm never joining Kali. I'm never joining Kali.
Home
it's We Go Hard forever. But I support.
Shout
out to Dizzy.
He got the new We Go Hard jumping, man. He got them young boys out there working, you feel me?
Shout out to Hollywood.
Yo, he just kicked Ra ass.
Facts.
He did.
Clearly.
He just kicked Ra ass.
Clearly.
And he kicked Athena ass.
Clearly. And another thing. None of y'all niggas can stop this new We Go Hard movement, you feel me? I don't give a fuck who don't agree with it. I don't give a fuck who not rocking with it. Nigga, City rocking with us. I don't give a fuck who else rocking with us, nigga. Dead ass, nigga. City the only one that could tell me I'm not We Go Hard and that I am We Go Hard, nigga. And he say I am We Go Hard and he jacking a new army, nigga. So get with it or get over it, nigga. New We Go Hard. Fuck y'all niggas talking about, nigga.
I came up, they should know my name now. Fly, die, baby, horror, it's the gang now. Couple hundred just to hide me from the fame now. Keep them fans going crazy like a game crowd. I came up, they should know my name now. Fly, die, baby, horror, it's the gang now. Couple hundred just to hide me from the fame now. And keep them fans going crazy like a game crowd. I came up, they should know my name now.